lots of stuff.
You had more money than me.
I didn't know what we needed.
Alright. Oh god, I'm freaking dead tired.
You are?
I am. Salt.
You don't have to stay up with me.
I want to play Dead Island. I want to actually beat it. Salt and Crucifix. Should I bring salt or should I bring crucifix?
Alright. We don't want to die. Or I guess salt, because we have a little bit of time, right?
And he could actually be a slug monster. Who knows?
Yeah.
Alright, you ready?
Yeah.
Go team, go. Wait, I could... The new one, right?
No.
Teen Titans Go!
That's the wrong way.
God damn it. I'm trying to leave.
Alright, let's go. Let's get out of here.
New
Teen.
Yeah. The new Teen Titans is way better than the original. Prove me wrong. Give me a sign. Give me a sign. Give me a sign, you punk. Give me a sign. Give me a sign. It sucks that they're so docile. Give me a sign. Where are you? Where are you? Give me a sign. Is it my phone going off because Nathan's insane?
Or maybe it was some kind of beep?
Yeah.
Why doesn't he play Spaz in the phone video?
Because he doesn't have a computer.
Oh, we should get one.
I agree. -12 degrees in here. Wait.
I heard a clink in there.
It's like 12 right here. Are you in here? No. 15 and then we'll drop to 12 again. Yeah, it's 12 right here, so that's the coldest so far. I thought about that. It is 12 on the dot. Did you hear that door screech?
Yeah. Maybe that's them saying no, I'm over here.
Give us a sign. Remember this area? Oh, it's not the right one, but give us a sign. No. Ugh. guess downstairs. We've been over here, right? Give us a sign. God, you bitch. Give us a sign. I'm going downstairs. I'm done with this shit. I'm gonna go find him. I'm gonna fuck him up.
Or her.
Yeah. Bitch ass motherfucker. I did. Was it over this way? Give us a sign.
We're never gonna get out of here.
Give us a sign.
This the way out.
Yeah, back behind us.
Oh, that's to the cafeteria.
It bothers me that they made it so the lights don't automatically flicker.
Yeah.
It makes it a lot harder to know when he's attacking.
I know. I do have the EMF, so it does go off when he hunts.
Give us a sign.
I definitely prefer the light flashing.
Yeah, me too. Yep. Give us a sign. Whack, bitch. Give us a sign. Well, let's go to where we were that one time.
The cafeteria, yay.
Yeah. And there's a door over here that leads out, too.
Oh, yeah, that's where we want to be.
I like how Dalton took it so personally when he died through the cell.
Yeah.
And it's like, I thought, it's not like I was trying to get you killed.
Yeah, and doesn't it, the cells count?
I thought they did, but I guess not.
Oh, is this the way out here?
Yeah. What was that fucking sound?
Did you leave me?
I'm upstairs? You left me.
I was just making sure our escape route was okay.
Definitely not over there.
Just heard it open the door.
Yeah, I know. So it's not up here. Little bitch.
Thank God it's not up here.
It's 11 degrees. Oh God! Alex, get over here.
Is it hunting?
It's 10 degrees. 9 degrees.
Their way is stupid.
Oh.
Oh, it sounds like it's above us. You're funny.
What?
So we know that it's coming towards us?
It's 9 degrees wherever I'm aiming.
Oh my god, so it could be this room?
Yeah. Yeah, it's 9 degrees by the doorway, and then it fluctuates to 11, then 8.
Man, why isn't it working on the EMF? It did the one of the games, the EMF was going crazy when it started hunting.
Oh, it's done. It's 6 degrees. Yeah, I think so.
It's hunting, it's hunting, it's hunting. I'm outside.
You're a fucking bitch.
Why didn't you walk outside after the hunt?
Because that's a dead end way.
That's fine.
He won't find me, he a bitch. Heard him open a cell.
So it's probably this room.
You oh, fucking asshole.
Well, of course I'm gonna gather my bearings outside. So should I leave my book in here?
You can. I kid.
Fuck off. Seriously?
Yeah, I got stuck in there twice.
Okay, but that's your fault for not going outside.
You didn't tell me you were even leaving.
Why do you think I like this room? Because there's a door outside.
So communicate that you're leaving, you bitch.
I was just standing right here, and the door shut in my face.
Well, when do you want to go get more stuff? Well, sure. Even if it's not quite the right room, it's close enough.
Yeah.
Ready? Okay. It's hunting. Oh my god. I'm on this side of the toilet. Seems like it's better.
Yeah.
Fuck this motherfucker.
Of course, it's this freaking area again.
Yeah.
Like a person. Like, why is such a big ass room?
I know.
It does sound like it's upstairs.
It does, doesn't it? Which is weird because it was so low temp. I don't really know.
I guess that's what's nice about being a big
boy. Ready?
They might not find us. Yep.
He's hunting.
Already?
This isn't the way out, but... Did you hear him open that door?
Is he coming in here? He sounded so close. He's close. So it's not that place.
Are you wedged against this bookshelf?
Yeah.
See how much better that is?
Yeah. Don't see us in the door at least. Okay, so he's closer now.
Yeah.
Great, so we gotta go back for the book and the thing.
Not necessarily. He might just be following us.
Maybe. Could be.
Ready?
Yep. I'll follow you because I have no idea how to get the hell out.
God damn it.
He's hunting a lot.
Yep.
Oh my
Hi, Iris.
Never go back.
Do you want up, little doggy? Iris, come here.
You're okay.
There you go. Come on. See, good girl. Good girl. Oh. Be nice. Oh shit, that really doesn't help that much.
Did it?
No, we're at 60 something.
Look how my crucifix landed.
Where? Oh wow, throwing star.
Uh-huh. Do it,
be
the
nice.
Crucifix, or do I want it?
You can have it.
Okay, I got the crucifix, I got the dots, and the. Fuck, I keep trying to grab more than what I can.
I guess I'm gonna get the spirit box.
You want the spirit box? What third one are you gonna grab?
Should I get more salt or? Because that's part, one of the main objectives.
True. So should I take the dots crucifix or the camera off? Which one should I leave?
Is it the video or the?
Video camera.
Get rid of the dots. Video camera seems. We're useful. Oh, yeah. Remember how Ebony or Mufasa spasmed? She knocked all of my figurines down.
I had a feeling.
She's the one cat I cannot stand lately.
Yeah, make your mom take her.
I know. Alright, are we ready?
I think so. I was gonna check through the camera.
I'll stand at the door if you want.
These cameras are kind of shit.
That look.
Only one that you can really see.
I love that you said that. Because the angle you're at, your webcam picture was on the screen. Yeah, you were turned, so your webcam would have been on the monitor. And you're like, these cameras are kind of shit. And it's you.
Oh, yeah.
Veggie hunts in a second. I'm gonna wait it.
Yeah, he's probably gonna hunt soon. Oh, I remember this.
Where
guy.
Are you?
Is
what do you want?
Guy?
Who? I don't know. He's hunting. You gotta check that, because I can't do it when I'm doing the spirit box. Oh, we're good. Where are you? What do you want? How old are you? Where are you? What do you want? Where are you? How old are you? What do you want? Where are you? This is bullshit. I hate when they're like this.
I know. And we still don't know where it is. So maybe it's the one that hunts a lot.
Yeah. These make for unfun hunts. You can't do anything. Done. What do you want? Where are you? How old are you? What do you want? Where are you? How old are you? What do you want? How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? What do you want? Where are you? Fucking bitch. God, this is dumb. Where are you? Where are you? How old are you? What do you want? God, I'm done with this shit. Single worst fucking item. It never works anymore. What do you want? Well, that's not possible. I ain't going out there.
We gotta, though. We gotta.
Yeah. So we gotta go to that prison door where we can get outside. Right?
I have a crucifix.
Yeah, that only works. Oh, is that our door? Nope, he's gone.
Sounded close.
I know. I guess you ready to make that run for it? Doesn't this suck? It's so, like, overpowered. What do you want to do? I'm going this way. We can wait for the next hunt. Fuck that. Whatever that sound was really took me. He'll never find me. Yeah, now he's gonna play hard to get.
Oh, there it is.
He's definitely over in the prison area. We're free to go. If he starts hunting, I might just chuck all the salt in a panic. Yeah, I think it was us. I'm opening them all. Well, We made that, okay.
Place my camera.
Oh my god.
Should probably place it in the main area though.
Yeah.
And I don't know where to put the crucifix because I don't know where he's spawning.
Maybe on the steps, right past this door?
I guess so.
I don't know. It sounds like he spawns up at the top. Well, you go do that, and I'll hide by the side where I was and try to talk to him.
What? You're not gonna go with me?
No, I'm gonna be in this room trying to talk to him.
Where you're safe and I'm not?
Then you better mash that fucking walkie button. You ready? Yes?
I'm scared.
Are you ready? Where are you? What do you want? I hate you so much. Are you crouched?
Yeah.
Okay.
As soon as you fucking get in here.
Definitely up top, right? Yeah, that's fine.
And then place the crucifix up at the top.
We're good.
These big ones actually kind of suck with just us.
I know. Play with the thing. Where are you? What do you want? How old are you? Where are you? What do you want? Is he hunting?
Yep. Well, I got the camera down, but not the crucifix. Well, if you want, we can just sit here and talk to him now. For a bit.
Not when he's hunting.
Well, not when he's hunting, but
after. Oh, okay. It'd be cool if you could, like, move furniture like this. Oh, he's done. And, you know, hide behind it. Where are you? What do you want? How old are you? Where are you? What do you want? How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? What do you want? What are other questions?
I have no idea.
Where are you? What do you want? How old are you? What do you want? How old are you? Answer me. What do you want? How many are there? Are you alone? What do you want? How old are you? I hate this fucking thing.
Well, if you want, you can go back and get more stuff.
That was super loud. Yeah, we can in a minute. I'm gonna leave it there on the bench. Our Lord. Come get us. He never, like, comes down, it sounds like.
Agreed.
Ready? He's haunting.
Oh, great. I'm out of stamina.
Yep.
Our room! Ugh, made it.
Nice.
Yep.
It's good. Can't do shit yet.
Got the blue light, even though I don't want to go up there.
Do you want me to?
Well, I mean, I'll go with you. Alright, I got crucifix, a blue light, and a fleshlight.
I got the camera. I guess I'll take this piece of shit.
I guess. I feel like the candle's almost pointless.
Yeah, unless they ask for it.
Yeah.
Oy, this sucks. It's like.
I hate that it's at the top.
And I hate how it's just really an annoying hunt area. Especially for two people.
I agree.
And it. And if it sees you, you're fucked.
I know, so if we're up there and we run, like, we're fucked.
Yeah.
We might be able to maybe outrun it, like, run around the cafeteria, maybe?
Yeah. Are we going straight in or gonna wait?
Whichever. We're probably gonna run soon.
Wicka, wicka, wicka. I know, it's gonna wait till we get in there. We can go. Oh, sorry.
Did you take a picture of my butt?
No, it was your whole body leaving the doorway. Last time I ever saw her.
Stomping's fucked up.
I'm trying to imitate that guy. It should hunt soon, right?
In our room.
Yep, there it goes. I really think holding a crucifix should be enough.
Okay, like, I guess people could walk around with a crucifix all the time.
Yeah, but it would blast it out of your hand.
Yeah.
Or maybe, like, instead of stopping the hunt, it'll, like, give you a few seconds run if it hits you when you have the crucifix.
Ah, that would make sense. That way you could run to a different room.
Yeah.
Blinds it.
Ronnie, you asleep?
Really?
That's when we're gonna play something else. We're in the game. Okay. Oh shit. I missed.
Yeah.
Shut up.
Alright, we going up?
Yep. Yeah, start looking.
We should open one of these.
It's hunting. Ah!
You die, I'm leaving.
I understand.
I would not do this by myself. Doesn't sound like he's on this side.
Never trust the audio in this game.
Yeah, true.
Excuse me. Ready?
Yep.
So he's probably across the street.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Are you gonna get your own or this one? No.
He totally would have got me. And I didn't see any fingerprints.
So,
did you see fingerprints on these doors?
I think so.
Toy sounds like he's to our right, but I don't think so.
I know.
Also, yeah, none of these gates are open.
Uh-oh. Ready?
Yeah. So should we run across?
Sure. What are you doing? Oh, the crucifix.
This crucifix, but I can't.
Are you... Oh, okay.
Where are you?
Right here? Are you fucking kidding me? I was gonna pick up the other crucifix.
Yeah, because I don't think it's over here.
What a bitch.
Every time we freaking walk over there.
I know, it's almost impossible. It's super annoying. What do I have? Okay.
Got it.
Oh my god. Ooh! That was you, right? God, you're a bitch.
You thought it was him?
Yeah. Well, he haunts every 30 seconds. Like that. Like, come on. We have no chance of doing this one.
I know, and it's intermediate.
I almost just want to say fuck it and play Dead Island and enjoy it. Because we keep trying to run, do nothing, run, do nothing.
I know, and then as soon as we get to the other side, he's going to find our room.
Yep.
You have to, like, go on the right side and then find the bridge.
Yep.
Oh. We're stuck over there. Alright, let's get a room over here.
This one has a nice little hidey area.
Just so we're ready, so we know it's coming. Then we can see if it's on this side.
Now he's scared.
Now that we came to his side.
Yeah, you little bitch.
Man, the walking thing is so annoying.
I just hold it.
No, I know. Oh, you hold it? Until
yeah.
It...
Until it statics. Yeah.
Oh.
You don't have to... It? No.
Oh. I've been pressing. I'm like, this is so annoying.
I know.
Just have the flashing lights back.
Yeah, he sounds like he was to the left, right?
Yeah, it totally did. So he's either on this side or the other side.
What a little bitch.
Is he just like chucking the same ones that he always does?
It seems like it. He's done. No!
We were standing right by it.
I didn't want to get closer to the ones he checks. You get what I'm saying?
I guess. I think I hear him.
Where? He's done. Do you want to just leave? This is annoying more than anything. It's really up to you, though. We can stick it out, but we can't really do shit. He's, like, not giving us anything to to work with. It's up to you. We can stay.
I don't care. I don't see any damn fingerprints.
But he hasn't, like, stepped in anything or done anything.
I know. Oh, we never checked for the orbs when we went back to the vehicle.
I know, we can do that now. I went too far, wasn't paying attention.
You wanna hide or no?
Shit, no. Fuck this guy. I don't even know where the fuck I'm going.
So you're just gonna let yourself die now?
Fine. He left.
Yeah. He seems closer over here.
Yeah, he does.
Maybe it's not the cell room.
Yeah. Oh god, Ronnie wants... He said he might play one quick one if he doesn't die. Doing whatever he's doing.
One quick one?
I guess. Oh, he's hunting.
I like how you never help me close the door when I'm the last one in.
That's your duty to do it as the last.
But I'm the last one running in. Like, it'd be nice if you were prepared to close the door for me, you know?
I died last time.
Sounds to the left.
Did you want to play one with Ronnie before we play Dead Island? No, it's up to you.
You're the one that has to work in the morning.
You don't.
I work at 4.
You bitch.
Yep. He's already done.
Wow.
And it sounded like he was in that room.
Interesting.
That
we couldn't find it with thermometers at all, and it seemed like it was that fucking prison room.
Yeah. Sounded like he was opening the prison doors. Yeah, the prison sucks with just 2 people.
It really does.
Because, like, it sucks that we have to go back and forth with, like, all the items.
Yep. We didn't get a single scrap of clues. I know, they definitely nerfed that.
Yeah, it used to be better. Now it's kind of shitty. I can't even find my camera. Most of these I can't even see what it is.
I know, it's like, I don't know what room that even is.
Oh, there's my camera.
Wonderful. I did ask if he's gonna play, how long he thinks it would be. God, Opie is the best. When she stands with all fours on the edge of the litter box and just plops the poop in there.
Yeah. That's good.
Yep. Yeah, I don't know where this asshole was, but he was definitely moving cell doors. Neat. He said he needs to finish this job back to my home station. It's hard to say how long that could take. I'm gonna say we're gonna play Dead Island. I work in the morning. Let us know. You know, basically let us know.
This one.
Yeah.
Thinking a demon.
Alright.
It hunts more often than other ghosts and attacks without reason. There'll be fingerprints, ghost writing, and freezing temperatures, apparently.
Yeah, I'm just gonna guess a demon.
Yeah.
We definitely didn't have the area right. Alright.
You good? Yeah, it's constantly having activity.
He said, what about tomorrow? A bit earlier than 2 a.m. maybe.
But I work till 11 tomorrow, and then I have to work at 10 a.m. the next day.
So that doesn't work for you?
No, I was planning on not streaming tomorrow. The next day? Well, Saturday.
You can hit the thing.
Oh, okay.
Alright, I set it.
Okay.
Sat could, yes. It was a mare. I got 0.